Some of us just hoping the world will move more slowly.